made landfall yesterday, and it is still moving across the state today. This could be the deadliest hurricane in Florida's history. The numbers are still unclear, but we're hearing early reports of what may be substantial loss of life.
There's going to be hazards out where people can be in harm's way still. Just because the storm has passed does not mean that there's not additional hazards.